African American community celebrated Juneteenth today. Juneteenth was on Thursday the 19th. The date commemorates the enforcement of the Emancipation Proclamation. Now, President Lincoln freed the slaves in 1863, but it wasn't until June 19, 1865, when federal troops went to Texas to enforce the law. The Daughters of Mary Magdalene hosted a festival at 38th Street Park to mark the occasion. There were activities for the whole family, including live music and free food.